Okay, first of all, this first encounter, totally easy. I've already soloed it twice. First try, both times. That was like really the first time I ever died to it solo. So it was just, I did something kind of risky. I didn't really know what other, I probably should have crawled all the way back around. That would have been safer. I swear, is there a way to know which place to go to first so I don't have to, like, see every dang area? I guess I have to. I just need to kill this guy and take the sword to Squid, or whatever that's called. Come on, you coward. Let's do this. my sword? Hello? Where did my sword go? Did it, like, roll off the thing? I'm not supposed to roll, are they? Well, it should have summoned the others to fire on the bridges. That's kind of, like, serious right now. Oh my gosh. It rolled all the way down there. Bruh. Really? Are you kidding me? It was right there a second ago, and now it's gone. What? pizza. Or down pizza. Down arrow. All the way back there. Did I just clip through that? That's weird. I think I should have killed everything over here by now. I take the high road, I should say, like I did the first time. I swear, man, if that killed me. Why'd that do so much damage? Oh, it like loses ammo when you're not shooting. Or when you're not holding the sword, it loses ammo. That's how it works. probably won't have enough ammo to kill it. There should be a sword right on this bridge if he'll just spawn. Oh, so no good. There's a knight. Oh man, go away. Stop. Stop doing this. Oh man. Not spawn more. Why is there another sword? When people say that sleeper is shit. Next. back around here. How is he so fast? I just need to make sure the coast is clear to get out of here. I need to know which way I can get out, which ways I can get out. I got my first order. Thank you. it's already slammed too, right? I need to take this. I didn't need to do that. Bro. About that glitch, right? Oh! If as long as he goes right, I should be home free. If he would just go right. Wheel is on the right place, and I need to back off before I place my thing, and don't try to pick it up until I'm back first person. god. Okay, guys. Oh. Gun almost hit me in the face. What did you win, guys? No, I've already done it before, but I'm trying to do this all by myself without dying. It's normally a three-fire team thing. I've already gotten through the hardest part of it. Now I just need to be solid. So this encounter, there are three ultra wizards, and I have to kill them to open the door to the final boss. And the final boss, I just have to just beat him. Oh god. Just don't fall. I don't like this. Go the other way. I don't like the distance of those platforms. This actually makes me feel a lot better that this is totally doable. I should be able to do it this week. God, no. Is it really necessary to go down here? It's like not that hard, but it's just scary. That was a lot closer than I thought it was. I guess these things are one-hit kills. I'm not sure. I don't imagine they are. Oh, is there a shrieker over it? No, that's someone. Shrieked out. I think I still have plenty of ammo. Oh, there's one. That's one. Oh, we're gone. Okay. I don't know the map very well in this part. There's like a map at the beginning that shows you which places to go to. I don't know what all the locations are, though. So they're not always in the same place. Get hit. They go pretty far down. So I came from that side. I guess I should go down. Tonight. There it is. Yes. Now I need to find the exit. Get out of here. Am I really gonna have to go this way? Everything is just makes me so anxious right now. This is it.